Today I surf the Donald Takayama in the pink model. This board's 9.3. It's in the Tuflite VTech construction. And talk about a really good all-around riding longboard. This has been well proven over the years, one of the best selling models that Takayama makes. It's a good surfing board from 1 foot slop to overhead barrels. It's a really good performance on the tail. It's all about turning and performance, but as you can see, look at this nose. It's got a really good amount of concave, big trash can lid style nose. It's just inviting to nose ride. It's one of the best all around traditional nose riding boards with a performance tail on it. So it really gives you the best of both worlds. You can surf it super aggressive or cruise and ride the nose. It paddles really good. It's got plenty of float and it's built in construction that lasts. It's nice and strong. It's a great surfing longboard.